What does the furnace need?
I'm gonna make a crap ton of ladders.
Yeah, make as many as you can, but do not place sand, Basil.
Okay.
Okay.
So the most I can make is 15 ladders. So.
Alright. Come on.
Go ahead and climb my butt on up here.
Just teleport. No, you weren't supposed to place them there. No!
Why?
We're supposed to block the flow of water.
Okay, 1 second. Let me break them.
No, you idiot! No!
We're gonna be okay.
No, we're not. The world is ending. The world is ending.
Okay, I'll pull off the sword if you.
Oh mind. God! Oh God! I'm so sorry, officer. I'm so sorry.
You don't have a bucket, guys.
We don't. No, we're supposed to block the flow of water with ladders. Don't you guys know about this?
Yeah, I know that trick, but I can just bucket it off.
Not really. You can only get one.
I'll dispose of it in that maze.
No, Maklu, do not. You know, I'm coming down to help you with the ladders.
All right, don't pick them from the bottom. Okay, I'm going to teleport to a Basil in a moment. Hey.
Ah, who was hitting? Stop hitting me. Good.
I was Maklu not dying of the freaking.
Yeah. Maklu, you're cheating, aren't you?
No, the ladder blocks the water flow.
Really?
Yes.
Like, even
get
from
in here, you get your air back.
Whoa! That's awesome.
I set him a bubble.
You suck. Okay, I'm sorry, officer, I'm sorry.
Who's the officer on the sound?
Both of you. Just not me.
Okay, do we need all 15?
Yes. I think. I don't know. We just need to block the flow of water.
Okay. Someone type out /TP Maklu1248 to them. Don't press it until I break this ladder.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm all over
Three.
It. I'm all over it.
Go now. Now.
Yeah, there. Now float upwards.
Okay. What do I put? One over there. Over there.
Float upward.
What?
You can float upward, make it easier.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see where it is.
Yeah, exactly.
Doesn't matter, this blocks.
Woo!
Oh, God, that didn't block it.
It's okay, there's more ladders than we need, I think.
I don't care, I'm gonna break it anyway.
Okay. I'm hearing an echo of myself. Like...
I'm not.
Well, because I'm hearing myself talk, and then I'm hearing it come out on from you guys. All right, come on. All right, get above here. Get above this stone.
Hey, it's all.
All right. Ah. Okay, no.
Yo, there's some redstone in this furnace I just picked up.
Oh, wait, hold on. I can't.
I'm on. Oh yeah. Oh, I see. I see what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah.
I got this guy.
Connect it to the door.
Let's do this.
Boom.
Alright, are there signs? Because I need to read.
Yeah.
Wow, you are amazing. This concludes your testing. You have the highest scores of any subject in history. I'm so happy for you. You've earned a nice long rest. You were well worth the expense. Now please proceed into the next room. Alright, How would you describe your testing experience? Oh, the burning, drowning, and trauma helped build character. Oh, wait. Set it to easy.
Okay, /difficult.
Thank you for your involuntary compliments. Wait, thank you. Your involuntary compliments are appreciated. Yeah, involuntary. Well, our time together has at last come to an end. Oh, please stop crying. I'll miss you too. Hey, move, guys. I'll call you soon, I promise. Just head into the next room and we'll complete your stay with a brief medical procedure. Hey, guys, please, out of the way. Now, please hop onto the table. Oh, God! What? Oh, creepers. Please hop onto the table and remove your brain. Someone will be coming to collect it shortly. Thank you for your assistance. Wait, we got 4 sand, right?
What?
Here, move. What's in it? What's in the chest?
A bow and arrow.
Oh, we're supposed to kill 4 creepers sand. And make TNT and get ourselves out of here. We're gonna use their gunpowder and then the sand that we have to make TNT.
Yeah,
light it with the flint and steel that we got. Oh, that's genius.
Then we make some TNT and we get out of here.
Yeah, so come on, sniper Basil.
How many TNT do we need? We need 5 TNT.
Here, you want me to pause it and then wait until we have it? You want me to pause it and just wait until we have it because we might not get it? Guys.
Beth, just shoot. Don't.
Hello? Is anyone hearing me?
Guys, stand back. Don't stand close to him, Malcolm.
Guys, I'm going to pause it and then wait until we have all the gunpowder, okay?
Okay, do that.
Be back in a bit, guys. And we're back. Wait, what was that?
I don't know.
Whoa. Okay, oh, they're lighting themselves.
Have you ever heard of them? Okay, do I put it, like, right in the middle here?
Yeah, put it right in the middle and then light it. Because there's a sign right there.
I ain't got no light.
Basil, do you have it?
Oh, I got one.
You
got it.
All right.
I'm going to stand right next to it. I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding. All right, all right, set the peaceful again.
Okay.
Aren't you supposed to be extracting your brain? This hall is for authorized personnel only. So, I'm sure, and you aren't... Wait, hold on. This hole is for authorized personnel only, so I'm sure... And you aren't authorized or personnel, so... okay. Seriously, I wasn't really gonna kill you. Here, let's go to the observation chambers.
I got the difficulty.
Ooh, there's a chest. I don't need to read all these signs. It's too much and probably not story-based. Ooh, I got a golden helmet!
No, don't you it!
No, you already have pants and boots.
I get the next one.
No, you don't. Whoever finds it gets it.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, chest plate.
I got golden boots.
All right.
Mark, you got gold boots.
What?
You can have these boots.
All right, let's go.
Them. Oh okay.
Let's go. Let's go finish this, guys.
No, hold on, Ben.
I still need pants.
I don't think there's pants over here. Maybe later. I don't know.
What's down these stairs? I'm gonna go down these stairs over here.
I think Ben.
Oh, there's a chair. So.
Did you find pants? Whoa, guys, up here. Oh, I found pants. There's nothing important up here. Are you lost? That's it. You must be lost. Hey, move. Guys, move. The way back is... Oh, don't you understand? It's a TNT cannon. Look. Well, the TNT's gone. That's what those sounds were. That was the TNT cannons going off. So the TNT's already done, so we'll just have to cheat our way through.
Wait, how did you kill them?
Oh, because when we were on easy mode. Alright, here's another one. Here, guys, teleport to me. You shot yourself out of a cannon. I'm torn wanting to fist bump you and eviscerate at the same time. No, Basil, it was a cannon! Like that. Oh, God. See, now I died. Now I died thanks to you, Basil.
I didn't tell you to
explode. No, but you stepped on the pressure plate.
I did?
Yeah. That's... Alright, so we're gonna have to cheat again. Way to go. Way to go, guys. Alright. Wait. Hold on. Do you think this is over? Hey! This is not. I will hunt you down. I'm going to tap dance on your corpse. That's not rude. That's not nice. Alright, no. No one escapes from me. Let's dig! Yeah! Man's
get
job!
Get out of here! My hole!
No, my hole!
Okay. You two, get out of here.
No!
Teleport to Basil.
No.